Improper, mixed fraction. Okay, proper fraction. I mean, I'm going to first one. So, proper fraction of 2 by 5. The numerator denominator. Denominator and numerator is small number. Denominator numerator value is small number. It is a proper fraction. Denominator numerator value is small number. It is a proper fraction. This is proper. Types of fraction here. Just to recall. Next, improper fraction is 5 by 2. 5 by 2. Okay, wow. Denominator numerator is improper fraction. Mixed fraction is whole number or fraction. Proper fraction is mixed fraction. The types of fraction. Proper, improper, mixed fraction. The mixed fraction is whole number or fraction. That is sum of the sum of whole number and a proper fraction. Mixed fraction is the sum of whole number and a mixed fraction. It is mixed. Whole number or fraction. That is mixed fraction. So, quotient plus remainder by divisor. We improper with the mix of marks on the divide. Quotient plus remainder by divisor. Quotient into remainder by divisor. Improper with mixed marks on the improper with improper mixed fraction in the formula. And the improper fraction is equal to the whole number into denominator plus numerator by denominator. Okay, whole number into denominator. Improper fraction would have formed. Whole number into denominator plus numerator by denominator. Okay, wow. Part of the may be convert to the power. Just to the types of fractions, but the sum power. Convert 5 3 by 7 into an improper fraction. 5 3 by 7 is mixed fraction. So, the improper fraction is the same. We will convert the whole number into the denominator. 5 into 7 plus the numerator add by the denominator. Plus the numerator add by the denominator. We will mixed the improper fraction. 5 into 7. The whole number is the denominator multiply plus the numerator add. 5 into 7 plus 3 by 7. 5 7 is 35 plus 3 by 7 is equal to 38 by 7. So 38 by 7 is the fraction is improper fraction. Improper fraction is the denominator, numerator, the improper fraction. So mix the improper change. Next, improper fraction. Convert 75. 75 by 3 into the improper fraction. That is the mixed fraction of the market. That is the divide. 75 3 are divided. Divide is the divisor, the quotient, the remainder. The main. So, what do you say? First, the quotient is the whole number. We will see the improper fraction. 17 by 3 is equal to 5. 2 by 3. 5 is the whole number. The remainder is the numerator. The denominator is the other. That's all. The homework is the same. The homework exercise is the 1.1 is the 4th. 4 divisions.